situation. It's going to be the greatest city in the world. And John McDonald, Reverend Sharma, Sim Hotcha,
I'm all of us here to say thank you for the amazing charity work you do,
the amazing amount of voluntary work you do. London, where you provide free food to people who are struggling with their faith, their background, their ethnicity. It's a remarkable example to us all. One of the things that we as politicians have learned from this community. I want to say thank you for helping this part of London be fantastic. Thank you for London being the greatest city in the world. But also thank you for making sure that you celebrate the top of the things that unite us, all the things that provide us. I say to Chris McGuire, one of the biggest in Europe. Session will begin. One of the biggest professors outside of India. Thank you for the amazing work you do with our children. Teaching them the lessons of seeking. Teaching them the importance of being open and loving. We're also teaching the importance of charity. We're going to take your part.
Why do you do that?